You know, I could walk around, feel sorry for myself, and you know, it's obviously shitty. Obviously quite unbelievable too, that it would happen twice in a row. But it doesn't do anything. What's happened happened. It didn't happen for a reason. Nothing I can do with it. It's a part of life, man, and I can't control that stuff, so I don't really see the positive outcome of me feeling sorry for myself.